Another corner kick brought to you by Modelo, coming up from Connor Doyle. Doyle delivers, low line drive to the backside, the header, and it's through! Omaha takes the 1-0 lead. Off the corner kick set up by Connor Doyle. Towards the back post was deflected and it was dropped in to give Union Omaha the 1-0 lead. One more time here. J.P. Scearce, right on the money. You could not have had a better pass either from Connor Doyle.